This is a microphone. This is a hydrophone. It's a microphone that works underwater. It looks ghetto, I know. But put this underwater and you can record sound vibrations. It's cheap to make with an electret microphone and an Arduino so you can see the data on your computer. So if you want your Sea Perch underwater robot to be able to listen to things, start building.